Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Reytac back with more. Enter the Gungeon. I am recording like a huge backlog right now. Tried recording a run, and OBS, the program that I use, had actually had an update, so it wouldn't start the recording. Whoopsie. It was fairly successful, too. Now that I've had my revenge, perhaps in time I can learn to forgive. I guess I should thank you for taking pity on many, but I won't. Okay, I don't know if there's something else going to be coming from those two. So, on the run that I tried recording and couldn't record, apparently, I actually made it fairly far. I was down on the fourth floor. Poor play, I was getting sloppy, and I died to an ice block, an ice swamp, I guess. But I managed to get a couple flawlesses on, like, the first two bosses. The Cannon Balrog got me with a cheap shot. He bounced off a wall, then bounced off the other one and ran into me. Didn't even hit me with a bullet. He literally ran into me. But I did beat a boss that I've had a couple of encounters with that I was not a big fan of. The Door Lord. A massive door mimic that actively hunts Gungeoneers. Mimics are an incredibly old and venerable species. Gungeon all estimate that the oldest of mimics perhaps even predate the Gungeon itself. So I did fight the Door Lord. I actually managed to flawless him. I had the Vertebrate 47, and that gun is just a work of art. An abomination. So we haven't yet seen Nuigen, who I'm fairly certain we're going to at least see in the game at some point, because I mean we've got a lot of references to him, so I'm actually kind of hoping we see him eventually. What the hell is this? The cactus. So I wanted to take a second and look through here because I've seen a couple of enemies who were a bit tougher. No, not you. Huh? I guess he didn't count. I've just seen a couple of like gun cultists that some of them were tougher than others, like they had a lot more health than others. So do you say anything? A strange beast, that one appearing as the door. Did it trick you? Haha. no, it didn't, because it was warped into the center of the room. So that's the Crestfallen Warrior. He is the guy who has the Crestfaller, but he's also obviously a reference to the Crestfallen Knight from the Dark Souls series. Looks like you finished. All hail the Master Hunter returns. But the hunt goes on. This is because I killed the door mimic, the Door Lord, which counts as a mimic because it's a door mimic. Magic Mimic Tooth Necklace unlocked. A challenge fit for a gallant knight. A duel to the death with the dreaded gun nut. Beat 35 in righteous combat and return with the favor of your peers. We got 18 credits now. Also, I was looking into it. Ooh. Abyssal Tentacle, I'll take that. Beast Mode doesn't do anything to the game, but you can get an achievement for beating the game with it on. You get the Beastmaster achievement and the Bait Gun, just for having it turned on when you beat the game. So, I mean, I don't know if you have to have had the run on the entire time, or if you just have to beat the dragon with it on. But, I mean, oh well. Alright. Die. Okay, so I'm going to try to at least approach the level of gameplay that I had on my off-camera run, which I flawlessed Bullet King with the cannon. With the cannon. Oh, good lord. So, I'm gonna try this. Alright. Die? So what we got? So, do we just see less of the specific enemy type when it's asking you to beat them? Like, this room would normally have a gun nut in it somewhere. But I'm not seeing one. Period. Oh, hey, look. There's another water barrel. Not that we need it. Here, let's shoot. Yeah. Satisfying. Maybe not yet. So apparently a strategy to use if you're wanting to pick up a gun, if you can beat the... Look, if you can beat the boss and you haven't picked up a gun on the floor, the boss is guaranteed to give you a gun of some kind. However, if you picked up a gun from somewhere, doesn't matter where, you're actually going to get a passive item of some kind or an active item. I actually picked up the C4 on the last run for beating the door mimic. Let me tell you, I use that twice. I actually use it to take out a skeleton, so I mean, that was interesting. But it's just a strange thing. Because you actually have to use it twice. Once, obviously, set it, and then the second time is the radio to set it off. Oh, you're still alive! Yep, and that key is almost within buying range. Yeah! Alright, it's just HP. Oh well. Oh, so we paid up our extra blank that we picked up in this room. Sad day, Kalu Kale. We'll move on with our lives. Alright. Yeah. So you get to see a gun nut. Normally you see at least one on the first floor somewhere. Hmm. Also, why did we not get a shell for beating this game? Come on, I'd like to get a shell. Yeah. You're an enemy. No, thank you. Alright. Phone's a bit loud there. You two can't hurt me. You can't hurt me. Yeah. And then we got enough money to buy that key when we get a chance. And when we get the inclination. Now, I know if you switch to a different weapon, the crossbow actually reloads a bit faster. I don't care about that, really. That's a little too... Whoa. A little too min-maxy for me. I wonder if it's possible to strategically use them bouncing into you. Oh... Alright, and then you are gonna have a bad day. So, any other takers? No? Alright, moving on with our lives. That's it? That was it? Just him? Okay then. We're gonna come over here, we're gonna open up this last room, deal with it. Oh, it's not the last room. Okay, we've got our oubliette room over here. I don't know if I'm going to go down to the oubliette. I didn't on the last run that I did, but... Ooh, it'd be good. It's the machine fist. Okay. Oh, let's hope we get the, No. Stay away from those explosive barrels. Don't try to land on me, punk. Yeah. Alright. Try to flawless this guy. Oh! No! Oh! Okay. We managed to flawless him. Woo! And we got an utterly crap weapon from it. Oh well, we'll use the plague pistol for room clearing on the next floor. Buy a key. Buy armor from the machine fist, because that's going to be our go-to boss gun. I guess we can... Do we want a gun, or do we want a guaranteed passive item? Well, considering we don't have a spacebar item of any kind, let's get it. Bionic leg, more machine than man. Oh, that speed boost is nice. Oh wait, I was about to say we were in the shop, not the boss room. Alright, let's book it down to the next floor and move on. I didn't actually get hit on this floor. Excellent! Alright. Now why did this go off? Ah, because Northern Line is about to start streaming. Okay, that tells you what time on Monday it is. Northern Line's about to start streaming. I will probably do this run and go watch that. Alright. Ooh, don't try to block me off, punk. Who else is left? Who else is left? I do have to admit that the accuracy of this thing is pretty nice. Cubulon? No, that's not a Cubulon, is it? That is a shotgun. Blue shotgun can. You're gonna get a nice amount of money on this room. How were you shooting through the wall, sir? In my day and age, you can't shoot through walls, because that's bullshit. This game is actually normally fairly good about not letting you pull the trigger if your gun is embedded in a wall. Making progress. Ghosts are immune to poison being force fed to them. Unleash the Gatling gun of poison. I'd say that this is probably like a C weapon if I had to label it like that. It's got a decently high fire rate, low-ish damage. Oh, you're still alive. We'll pick up the Prime Primer if we can. I'm not super worried about the... Can you open up? Thank you. Run. Run. Ooh. Oh, hey! Look who it is. Yeah, I did find that, so... On the third floor on the last run, so... We're moving this up. Now we have to find the new... Are we done? Not yet. Oh, I was standing in poison. That was brilliant. Nope, this is almost out. When it runs out, we'll switch back to the crossbow and move on with our lives. Not sure why that shot died, but I'm appreciative of it at least. We're at 96 cells. We're probably going to get enough. Ooh, nope, not yet. We're probably going to get enough to fight the... I could. To take on the, excuse you? Oh, that was stupid. I could have just run. Okay. You're gonna be fine. Oh, and we're out of plague pistol ammo. Crossbow! That was probably a waste. I could have just nudged him and he'd die. You're not a mimic. Alright, where do we go now? Over here. Alright, we're making progress. I'm getting slowly better. Slowly getting better at my gameplay. That was a good shot. You. Alright. Stay out of sight for a second and finish him off with that. Thank you. I'll take that HP and love it. Oh, crap. I don't like this at all. Fill the room with bullets. There we go. We're okay. We do have enough to pick up the Prime Primer now. Excellent. And one of the two gun components we are still missing. We start killing the past. Okay, that bullet can specifically was trying to shoot that explosive barrel. Oh, bastard. I'm glad you can't... Okay. Thank you. I was unaware he could do that. I was completely unaware that our little companion, our little doggy, could dig up hegemony credits. Oh, There's the first one. Oh. Okay, don't you walk into me, sir. Quite done with this floor yet. We're still dragging on. Okay, we hit him 3 times. Oh, pump! Homeboy's got the balloon. I'm gonna stay out here. Say that's my life. I'm sticking with it. All right, sent to previous chamber. We've almost got that back up to the breach. Excellent. All right, buddy, what have you got for me? You've got the prime primer. 110. You've got a key for 30. An armor for 30. The phoenix for 42. Alright. Equip ourselves with the machine fist. Set to punch. Yeah. Take no chances. Alright, nope. You were starting to box me in a bit too much there, buddy. Alright, we are making good progress here. Alright, have to focus on the dodge. Have to focus on actually hitting this punk. He's way over here and I'm shooting off to the left. No. No! Better. That has got to be our only hit on this boss. Alright. Could have played a little better. Could have been a little bit baller. Could have taken him out. We didn't though, and we get the light gun for our efforts. Alright. Light gun is going to be our go-to gun for the next floor after we finish off the 37 rounds of the crossbow. Prime target for purchase is going to be ammo for the machine fist. It is starting to hit the point where it's not going to be able to keep up, but for now, it's still going. Alright. Can you not do whatever the hell you're doing there? I would like to pick up something better for dealing with the, Also, the crossbow is no longer enough to one-shot these guys. That makes me sad. Alright. No! F off! I will say that on this run, it seems like the enemies are getting stronger faster than I am. I mean, I am still basically using the starter gear. Alright, so the machine fist takes 10 bullets for the explosive. It's the first time I've really paid attention to that. The crossbow is still enough to two-shot enemies, so, I mean, there is that. Flip all the damn tables. Yeah, that's what I like to see. You hit that, and move on with your life. Okay. We are trying to grind up survivability here. Rocks fall, you die. Just you specifically. Alright, we'll take out the poison buloids. Not to get... Oh, crap. Alright, we're okay. Alright, crossbow's out. Why are you using the starter pistol? Because I forgot to switch to the light gun, quite honestly. Alright. So... Yeah. Yeah. All right, Machine Fist, I need you loaded. Why are you ready around the cart? Because there is a freaking award. For killing like 100 enemies while riding in a car. Oh, no, 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 no. Leave that on the ground for now. Thank you. I don't want anything yet from you. You just sit. Get out of your corner. There we go. I really don't want to have to resort back to the starting pistol, but it's beginning to look like that might be the case for me. I really, really hope it isn't. What the hell is going on with the architecture? Anyway, so there's an award. Woo! For killing 100 enemies or something while you're in a car. Not just by running into them, which does damage, that's bullshit, but also just by using any guns while you're in there. So that's the Derringer, I don't want that. I do want that, I'll buy that, and that. Yeah, there we go, we're getting set up now. And we can come over here. I'll just be like, you've got a key for me, I'll take that, yeah. Keys are so nice. Who we got in here? We got the you again. I saw him on the last run in almost the exact same situation. He did have different stuff though. Though surprisingly enough, he did have barrel, but he also had like potion of the poison vial and the potion of gun punch instead of whatever he's got now. Somehow surviving. Oh, hey. Knockback. It's something. Bit of a large gap to cross. Alright, well. Haven't seen our other chest anywhere. Kind of want to actually get into it, because it could be a good gun. Kind of sad that the super chest, super awesome chest there was a... passive item, but oh well. Okay, duck, do not hunt the guy in the corner behind a wall from you. Oh crap. Thank you. You guys all have full HP for me in a bit. Well, we run out of this ammo, we're switching back to our starter pistol. And we're trying to save the machine fist because we need that for fighting the bosses. Honestly, with the nice reload we've got going and the speed boost, I can okay, don't fall in the pit. We have no other ammo for anything, right? Is there a gun muncher or anything on this floor? Nope. Cool. Use the environment. Oh, come on. Oh, the guy who slipped up there actually got knocked around. That's what it is. Alright, so this is gonna be a key, a chest. Ahaha. Please, please have the best possible outcome. Give me the gun. No, but you had an okay outcome. You gave me ammo. Or hot health. We're probably getting close to the boss. We won't lay down our guns. We don't need the HP. We're next to full. Alright. This is probably going to be the boss fight, or close to it. It's the boss fight. Alright, Machine Fist, please help me out here. Don't let him get the added advantage of that bullshit spawn thing. The bullshit bullet spawn. Okay. Do that. Thank you for destroying the wall. You destroyed the wall, right? Yes, you did. Why did it target him? Oh. No. You need to target the guy who can hurt me. Okay, we have no blanks. So name of the game, avoid. Ah. Eat that. Alright. We've got another guy somewhere. Down here. Okay. No! Ah. Too much. Alright. Fast use this. Eat that. No, don't target the peon. Ugh, game. What the hell is with the accuracy of that thing? All right, I guess we're fighting the Treadnought to the bitter end with our starter pistol. We have not gotten very many ammo drops. I'm gonna be so glad of the fact that we can get the fairy in a bottle here. Surprisingly enough, the starter pistol was not doing too shabby there. I really don't want to have to say that. I really don't want to have to say that. The hexagon is decent for... I don't even know. I don't even know at this point, like, what... How are we going to pull this together? I have the hexagon and the rusty sidearm. Give me an HP. Thank you. Alright. Oh, better! Alright. We're going to the... Wait, what? Hold on. Hold on. This is Black Powder Mines. Where is the, minecart thing? Did we just not get the minecart thing because I've already gotten the astral gunpowder? Okay. I was like, wait, hang on, something's not right here. I haven't seen a certain room.
Well, okay then,
We are on the hollow. With the hexagon and the rogue starter pistol. I don't think I can kill any enemies in the one full magazine clip. It would help maybe if I could hit. Oh no. Chant, bitch. Don't you catch my bullet, punk. Thank you, dog. Dog, I need you not to turn up hegemony credits or blanks. I need you, buddy, to get me motherfucking ammo. Get me an ammo drop. Please. I do not want to be trying to roll the starter pistol here. No. You are primary target number one, punk. I do not want to have to deal with a fucking skeleton. No? Sir. Alright, we're okay. I can deal with the stuff you spawn and the stuff that the other dude was trying to toss down. I mean, at least I have... Oh god, no. I have more HP than when I had the gun soul bring me back as the rogue pilot. As the pilot of a rogue pilot. Okay. Toss shocks in. Try to kill people. The more people you kill, the better it is for you. Constantly be spam clicking. Don't shoot the gun reaper. It's not useful whatsoever. Gun Reaper, can you not stand on top of them though? I didn't need to do that, but okay. Don't have flight. We do still have the Prime Primer though, so if we can just get to the next floor, which could be a bit of a big ask depending on who the boss is. You're a first floor enemy, right? However, you do not have first floor HP. Not anymore. No, don't get boxed in by Spen. Alright. You're not the gummy. Where is the gummy? I don't want to deal with your bullshit summoning. Damn it. Okay, now I got too much to deal with. No, that does not mean I did not kill him so you could immediately summon another. Fuck you. Alright. We're okay. We're okay. I haven't seen any HP drops. I haven't seen any fucking ammo drops. I haven't seen anything. I am a sad, sad little man using Zabibba's first shooter. Okay, what the hell? Nope. No. I don't like this. I don't like this. Not one bit. Please die. Okay. No, not summon more! Okay. Still pull this off. Don't shoot near the freaking red rope pumps. Okay, once you have all the extra guys dealt with, the red robes are pieces of cake. Alright, see? We killed one. We killed two. Took four hits in that run. Three hits in that run. Y'all can deal with status effects, folks. Yeah. No! Don't get cocky. Okay. No. 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 Alright. What fresh up is this? Okay. Against all odds, I'm still going. Despite not changing guns like I probably should have. I probably should give up and use the hexagun, but I am not. I refuse. The hexagun is my gun for the boss. You know what? This is working, damn it! This is working! This run never has gotten off the ground. Ow! Oh, he got one bullet generated, and that was enough to hurt me. Great. Can you stop that? Please? Starship room. Oh, I'm babbling because holy hell. Alright, I have four blanks. I have to try to use these to my advantage. Okay. That's okay. Yeah, I sacrificed two fucking blanks and an HP hit, but goddammit, it worked. I got stuck on the fucking wall. Alright, we're okay. Nope. No. Alright. Please. Please. By all that is sweet and holy, give me something other than the pistol to use. I wouldn't even say that this is because of poor play. I played fairly well up until the point where I have nothing left. I'm fairly certain death is immune to poison, so I'm not even gonna try. Please get out from behind the gun reaper. I would like to kill you. Alright, this is a slog. It's a brutal grind. But by God, I'm grinding it out. No, you don't get to get me. I do not want to die to anything less than the boss. Okay, aha! Got it. Is that a gun? I'm gonna cry. Oh, that's not a good, that's not a great gun. But by God, it's a gun that isn't a starter pistol. Now, I do think that the regular shotgun has seen better days. It is, past its prime, I would say. You don't want to be using this on, like, the fourth floor. Oh, fuck you. Don't gate the guy I desperately need behind a frickin' door, wall, key. Oh, what? I totally did not see them. Wow. No, you don't get to kill me. Shouldn't have reloaded there. Didn't need to. Not suffering for it, though. Alright, oh, whoa. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Alright. Oh, all that nice shiny money I'm getting done do me friggin' lick a good. Oh. That was pointless. I got a shell for that. No, you know what? If I'm gonna die, I wanna die against the boss. I'm gonna die using the hexagon against the killer pillars! No. Flawless it, and you win. No! Alright, well, okay, fuck this run! The Mimic Tooth Necklace has joined the shootout. Oh, good lord, that run was ridiculous. Abyssal Tentacle. Out of ammo, out of ammo, out of ammo, out of ammo. Unlimited ammo. We are using it. That's all we had. We had the Prime Primer and Speed Up and two HP upgrades. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, this is Reytac signing on out.